Today I will draw SpongeBob. First, of course, the body. I'm just going to fix that. Okay, I'm good. Like I always see, he's always 3D. Soon you're about to get sponged. When I draw, I always put plus into their head. Next, the pants. It's not that straight. Of course, never leave SpongeBob's tie. Wow, not straight, great. I hate this part. I always messed up.
I'm worried about my work.
Then, easy part, arms. I was wrong saying easy part.
The fingers are kind of a bit big.
Next, arm. Next up, legs. Socks. Shoes. again what I said. Holes. Finally, you have been waiting for the face. I told you the plus was helpful. Now, eyes. Oh yeah, if my classmate is watching this name Asuke, I would like to thank support. Also, what do you call a sponge with no holes? Tell me in the comments. Holes again. Done. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. Tell me what should I draw next.